Tun Dr Mahathir Mohamad is set to reassume the Bersatu chairman post. In a report on Thursday, Bernama quoted Bersatu Secretary General Datuk Marzuki Yahya as confirming that the interim Prime Minister will return just days after resigning as both Prime Minister and Bersatu chairman. The news came as Dr Mahathir had an hour-long audience with the Yang di-Pertuan Agong. The King met all 222 members of Parliament over 2 days in a bid to end the political crisis, which has turned into a new showdown between Dr Mahathir and his old rival PKR President Dato' Sri Anwar Ibrahim. Dr Mahathir has proposed a unified administration without political party allegiances. Anwar, who has been waiting to be Premier for 20 years, has been named as the Prime Ministerial candidate for Pakatan Harapan. The ball is now in the King's court on who should lead or whether fresh elections should be called.